Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and I pinapari ka diba sa lamatan. Rekam ang Diyos, makapangyaran sa amin, may likha ng langit. Lupa, Lord, kabag paminaw, patuloy, nasa kong, and we humbly offer all our being, our thought, our words, together with trouble and sacrifice, we count up for your greater Lord. Lord, ang pagbasa ang Ebanghelyo sa the Gospel of Cadiz is lumang ginamit ko dito, wala akong guide. Lord, sa Marcos 5:21, ang pagpagaling sa Jerusalem, sinapian ng masamang espiritu. Ang anak ni Jairo at ang mga babaeng dinudugo. Jesus ay isang sabakay ng bangka at bumalik sa kabilang ibayo. Nasa baybayon, baybayon pa lamang siya. Sa lawa ay dinudumog na siya ng napakaraming tao. Naroon din ang isang tagapamahala na sinaguga na ang pangalan ay Jairo. Pagkita kay Jesus, siya ay tumuhod sa pahanan nito at nagmakawa ng aga, "Buhay po ang anak kong kalagitan. Maawa po kayo, sumama kayo sa akin at ipatong ninyo sa kanya ang inyong kamay upang siya ay gumaling at mabuhay." Sumama naman si Jesus, ngunit sumunod din sa kanya ang nakapangaraming tao, kaya't halos naipit na siya. Kasama rin doon ang isang babaeng 12 taon na dinulo. Hirap na siya sa sakit na iyon. At marami ng doktor ang sumuri sa kanya. Naubos na ang kanyang ari-arian at paggamot, ngunit hindi pa rin siya gumagaling. Sa halip lalo pang lumala ang kanyang karamdaman, nabalitaan niya ang tungkol kay Jesus, kaya nakisiksikan siya hanggang sa makarapit sa likuran ni Jesus at sinipo ang damit nito, sapagkat iniisip niyang mahipo ko lang ang kanyang damit. Gagaling na ako. Agad ngang tumigil ang kanyang kanyang pagdurugo at naramdaman niyang gumaling na siya. Naramdaman agad ni Jesus na may kapangyarihan lumabas sa kanya, kaya bumaling siya sa matao at nagtanong, "Sino ang humihipo sa aking damit?" Sumagot ang kanyang mga alagad, "Nakikita ko po itong napakamaring nagsaksikan na sa paligid ito. Bakit pa niyo tinatanong kung sino ang humihipo sa damit?" Subalit lang lumingon-lingon si Jesus upang tingnan kung sino ang humihipo sa damit. Palibas ay alam ng babae ang nangyari. Siya ay nanginginig sa takot at tumapit sa iyo. Nagpatira pa at pinangaral ang buong katotohanan. Subalit sinabi sa kanya ni Jesus, "Anak, pinagaling na ang iyong panampalataya. Uwi, umuwi ka na at ipanatag mo ang iyong kalooban. Ikaw ay magaling na." Ngunit nagsalita si Jesus, may ilang tanong. Dumating mula sa bahay ni Jairo, "Patay na po inyong anak. Huwag na po ninyong abalahin ang guro," sabi niya. Ngunit nang marinig niya na ito ni Jesus, sabi niya kay Jairo, "Huwag kang matakot na sa palataya na naman, at hindi pinalayagan ni Jesus ang sumama sa kanya." Ang mga tao na naliban kina Pedro, ang mga kapatid ni Santiago at Juan, nang marinig sila ng baba ng bahay na ni Jairo, nakita ni Jesus na nagkakagulo. Ang mga tao, may mga nag-iyakan at nagtanong sapagkat sa pasok niya ang Yan ang sinabi, bakit kayo nagkagulo at nagiyakan? Hindi ba tayo na patay ang bata? Siya ay natutulog ako. Dahil sinabi niya, pinagtawanan siya ng mga tao, subalit pinalaya niya ang lahat na liban sa tatlong ilagad at sa mga magulang ng bata. Pumasok sila sa kinabungan ng oras. Hinawakan ni Jesus ang kamay ng mga bata at sinabi, Jesus ay ang kamay ng bata at sinabi, talita kumi na ang ibig sabihin, hining bumangon ka noon din, sumubaso ng mga bata. Umaka ng labis na mga ng lahat ng batang ito, 12 taong gulang ipit na pagbiling sa kanya. Batang ito, 12 taong gulang ipit na pinagbili ni Jesus na huwag silang sarapin kanina man. Ang nalipagkatapos ni Noto niyang bigyan ng makain ng bata. Ang Ebanghelyo. Lord, ang palpatuloy ganyan sa pagbasa. Tapos, ang Ebanghelyo. Dasal natin turin ito. Sa malaman at ang Espiritu Santo. Amen. Our Father. What may be now be done in thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive our sins as we forgive those sinners. Do not bring to the test, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Forgive our sins, and the fire from me, and the Lord. I believe in God, the Father, Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, and was buried. It is in picture that you think that all the rest of them have been created. He did the right hand of God Almighty from the end. He shall come judge raising the dead of living the Holy Spirit of the Holy Spirit. The communion of the forgiveness of the answer of the Son of God and the Holy Spirit. Our Father, what an evening. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread of holy rosary. As you forgive your sin again, I do not believe that it is but to live in the name. And Mary, Paul, our grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed among women, Holy Mary, glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning and was of the world. Oh, my Jesus, holy Lord. Siva sa papang heaven, was for heaven, is a little for me, and I believe in God. The Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven, and I believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God, was conceived with the power of God. One of the Mary, is a father of Jesus Christ, was crucified by the Holy Spirit. It is in the joy of Jesus Christ, and it is in the joy of Jesus Christ. From the angel of God, I believe in God. The resurrection of the body of God, our Father. Who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive our sins, as we forgive those who have sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and it shall be all the world. For my Jesus, forgive our sins, keep us apart from our dream, also to heaven, especially to those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of God. Born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified at the cross. The resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us into temptation, but deliver us from evil. And we call upon thee, Lord, and give us thy peace. And this is the word of thy word. Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and now and at the hour of our death. May Jesus forgive us sins, save us from sin, bring us to the life of our sins. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of God. I believe in Jesus Christ, only Son, our Lord, the Son, saved by the power of God. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered upon the fire of the Father and the Spirit. He descended to the grave in the third hour of the night. He ascended into heaven to the right hand of the Father and the Spirit. Come, bring us our conversation to the Holy Spirit. The Holy Catholic Church of Communion is the Holy Spirit. The resurrection of the Lord is the Holy Spirit. Amen. What can I be able to do in the kingdom of God? Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us into temptation, but deliver us from evil. And Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, now and forever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you, blessed among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. For the world change, but the power of the world change, 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 the power of the communion, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our sins, as we forgive the sinners, and not bring to the forgiveness of sin, but every time come. And we pour our grace, Lord, to this day, Jesus, Adam, and Jesus, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and ever since, the world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive our sins, bring us all celebrate, especially those who need our mercy and the Lord. The Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, I believe. Jesus Christ, only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of God. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, and he descended to the grave in the third hour of the night. He ascended to heaven, and then he suffered death. The resurrection of the body and life of the what in heaven, Lord, be the name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our sins, as we forgive the sin again, and do not bring to the test, but the witness. Amen. Kola gue salo des video bisa da mau mina bisa da 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 bisa ore meri marga te pasa na ode sor gi te paro sa na da bisa adi gwa ne wi na bisa da da o me bisa por vi bar sin se pasa pa pa me ben or se te pe chi sa ne to se ne da ne ti agi re binga ta paro ma te da pre to ra me pa ne ta de Kemudian Allah berikan kepada power Allah. Bona bagi mereka pada penjuta buat kita. Mungkin kita lagi punya kerja. Rasa yang terhadap pada ini. Kami ini saya kami jadi sering jadi dari kau dari kata lepas. Saya kami yang nyanyi saya dapat pergi ini saya pesan dari seluruh negara badi yang lalu jalan ke mana. Kuat ini bina lebih dari ini baik dengan kami dari bina dan orang. I will be able to get the video. Bring our souls here against this obligation of God. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit. Born of Virgin Mary, suffered upon the cross, was crucified. He descended to the dead in the cold of the soul. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God. Come, then, shall come, the Lord, 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 Patalibas na pangayabayin ng mga nalang. Kaya ba'y kalaw di siya, di ba'y sada ang mga unang nabag sila po ng dalawang buso. Holy Mary, Mary, God, pray for us. Now and the hour of death, amen. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and I will serve the world with us. O my Jesus. Forgive us, and save us, and pray for us, and bring us to heaven. Peace, and let us know the mercy, I believe in God. The Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus. From the Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of heaven. The Father, the Pontius Pilate, was crucified at the cross, for he descended to the depths of the third of earth. Descended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty, from the midst of the heavens. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Word of the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and the answer of the Lord. Maraming salamat po sa pagiging kapasalamat ang Lord at tentasyon namin Lord ang COVID-19 at ang turi-turi na Lord at ang pangaskori na namagsisipin. At tinatasin po Lord ang Ukraine at saka Russia ay matigil. At ako naniwala, if you believe me, you are good. You will be rid of ito niya ang ekonomiya namin sa Pilipinas o sa buong bansa, sa buong mundo na apiktado sa Sagira. Ang repitulay ninyo namin sa mga anak ng Jesus namin. Lord, bago kami na patuloy. Ingiuli ng katawaran, lahat sa limbo ngayon, Lord, ay nagtatrabaho kami sa chapter, Lord, merong mas dito sa July ko. Ito po ang ginagawa. Sinisinin ito kasi hindi maganda. Mahirap. ng lahat patuloy, dinhin ang siyang anak ng si Iso Cristo, kasama si Iso Cristo, ngayon magpasawala na. Ano pong salamat, Brother Ancestor. All of yours and subscribe. Mga pong salamat.